Hello everyone, welcome to week 7. This week we're focusing on implementation and controls. What are we trying to implement? What are we trying to change? How are we going to measure it by controls? How can we ensure that we have success and that we are in fact meeting our goals and objectives? This case study this week is Mattel. You'll dive into their challenges and problems and learn how they use implementation and controls to help ensure their success. Have a great week.